At the Greensboro City Council meeting, Mark Robinson's message was loud and clear.
We're the first ones taxed and the last ones considered and the first ones punished when things like this happens, because our rights are the ones that are being taken away.
In front of the city and people on both sides of the gun show debate.
I just couldn't believe that they would try to, you know, cancel a gun show in response to something a criminal did. It just doesn't make any sense.
The Greensboro native, who describes himself as an avid supporter of the NRA, says he decided to go to the public forum last week after hearing that some council members wanted to cancel the gun and knife show, slated to come to the Greensboro Coliseum this summer.
It punishes everybody. I mean, you're not punishing any criminals by canceling the gun show, because criminals are going to get guns no matter what.
He says he felt the need to stand up for his Second Amendment rights, delivering this roughly 4-minute speech that within a matter of days,
I'm here to stand up for the law-abiding citizens of this community,
went viral.
The people that have reached out to me that this thing has touched and inspired and have given me such kind words, those people, I can't say thank you enough. I'm not going to change my strategy to suit the audience. I'm going to keep doing what I do. So, and I'm going to keep saying what I say, and I feel the same way about this.